And Winovation looks like they're all lined up. We'll see if they take that shot with 2 seconds left. One. Oh, they're going to hold up that ball and try to do it right during driver control. Not wasting any time. 111 races back on the low bar and grabs another ball. Winovation missing their shot. But 36.95, accurate to the mark, up and into the high goal for the Blue Lions. They may be on top of the ball, they may have collected the ball. Oh, they don't know, they'll get it sorted out. They've got one in the row on now. Wild Thing makes the shot, answered right back by their partners, Winovation. That's 111 and 16.25. 4-2-96, they're trying to go after that Chevelle DeVries for the Red Alliance. Looks like they may have gotten hung up on that. We've got a couple blue penalties here. As those robots race from the neutral zone into the courtyard, as they try to load the balls into their robot, get them ready to fire. 36.95, lined up, ready, just bounces off the brickwork. 42.96, they've got a ball underneath the robot. I guess that may not be where they want to load it. 33.90, up the rock wall. Oh, but back on there. Looks like they may be out of commission on this one. But those two other red robots, they're going to get lined up. They're going to get ready. And they park on that bed and they have time. That's a 5-point bonus per robot. And just in the nick of time, give it up for 36.95 as they race onto the boundary. Our referee gives that one a thumbs up. We'll wait for our final score.